Good morning. If you watched my last video, you might remember that my Mamiya M645 here has a bit of a quirk where it will rewind the rest of the film roll, or I guess wind it, as is the case with 120, before I'm actually done shooting it. Well, the thing is, I fixed it, and I also fixed the light leaks, I think. So I'm gonna take you all along. We're gonna shoot a test roll out here in this park, and we're gonna see how that goes. So I've done two fixes in total to this camera. The first is transplanting the counter mechanism from a regular M645 into the M645 1000S body that I have on this camera here. The second fix is for the light leak. I determined that it was a light leak, and I decided to fix it using the flocking from the little exits of a 35mm cartridge. I don't know what else to call them. It works really well. Actually, I don't even have them glued in. They're kind of stuck to the remains of the gross old foam that was in the camera before. Honestly, not a bad job. And we'll see what it's like, because this is adversarial conditions right here. The camera is in direct sunlight, especially the back here, especially the top seal, which was where the light leak was coming in. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. I know the air conditioning is loud, but it's hot out. I'm gonna go somewhere more shady, and there's some cool houses that I know in the suburbs near here that I'm gonna go find and shoot. So, see y'all there. I don't know how anybody else who does this keeps their cool while shooting in like deserts and stuff, because it is 80 degrees out and I am suffering. Now this is exactly what I came out here to shoot. That is one hell of a house. I'm back home, but because I'm impatient, I'm just gonna shoot the rest of the roll right here, right now, and we will develop that and then see what comes of it. Good afternoon, welcome back to the outro. Yeah, I'm really proud of that video. I was originally going to include another segment that I recorded where I actually went through what I did while repairing the 645, but I will actually just upload that as a separate video and link it when it's relevant so that you all can watch that if you're having similar issues. Anyways, you know, like, subscribe, whatever you want. I'll probably be making more of this. I've realized that making videos is not, especially little ones like these, is not as difficult as I made it out to be. And so I will be doing it more in the future. See y'all later. This has been Samantha with Samantha's Cameras.